You don't need any motion experience to start animating. Just import your Figma file into Move in seconds. First, search for the Linearity Move plugin in Figma. Type Linearity Move and run the plugin. Now select the layers you want to animate. Click Export, then choose Open in Move. Wait a moment. And your design is imported into Move. You can preview the file and start editing right away. Click on the editing menu to make adjustments. If needed, adjust the scene length to fit your animation. Now everything's ready. Let's bring your design to life. In this example, we're animating an Instagram post. Let's start with the title text using the preset animation typewriter. Drag the keyframe on the timeline. Now for some shape animation. Move the shape nodes with the node tool to random positions for a fun, wobbly effect. Select the shape's animation property. Let's adjust the timing. Choose linear for a smoother motion from the inspector menu on the right. We'll also increase the animation timeline a bit. Looks great. Now let's export the animation. Go back to the scene. Right-click and choose export. Adjust the file format to your needs. And done. Let us know in the comments if you've tried the plugin yet.